Ubertile, technology for tiling. Made in Germany, the Ubertile pre-slope shower pans are quick to install and offer a reliable, watertight connection. Ubertile shower pans come in many different sizes and can be cut to size at the job site. This video will demonstrate how to properly install an Ubertile pre-sloped shower pan. These are the products required for the installation. These are the required tools and materials. Ensure your subfloor is clean, dry, and level prior to proceeding with installation. For wood subfloors, the minimum subfloor thickness with a joist spacing of 16 inches on center is 5/8 of an inch thick. The minimum subfloor thickness with a joist spacing of 19.2 inches on center is 3/4 of an inch thick. The minimum stud spacing is 16 inches on center. Use wood studs or heavy gauge steel studs. The stud work must include wood blocking, which runs around the perimeter of the Ubertile pre-sloped shower pan using 2x6 blocking or greater. The ABS drain body is designed to join with a CUPC approved ABS 2-inch pipe. The pipe must be firmly secured in its correct position, mounted 2 3/8 inches below the top of the subfloor. If the pipe is already installed, an internal pipe cutter mounted to a drill is used to cut the pipe to the correct height. To use the internal pipe cutter, start by measuring the required depth and then mark the depth onto the drill shank. Apply a piece of tape at the mark, which will act as a height gauge while making the cut. Stick the internal pipe cutter into the pipe, then start cutting, using the tape to guide your height during the cut. Using the stainless steel support plate as a template, trace the drain opening onto the subfloor. Then, using a jigsaw, cut along the traced line to make a hole in the subfloor. Center the stainless steel support plate over the hole. Using the provided wood screws, fasten the stainless steel support plate to the subfloor. This next task should be performed by a certified plumber. Apply ABS glue to the drain pipe and to the ABS drain body outlet, following the ABS glue manufacturer's instructions. Place the ABS drain body through the stainless steel support plate, gluing the ABS drain body to the drain pipe. Measure the area where the pre-sloped Ubertile shower pan will be installed, measuring stud to stud. Flip the shower pan over and mark the dimensions onto the underside of the shower pan. Using a circular saw, cut on the marked lines. Then, on the top side of the Ubertile shower pan, mark 1/2 inch back from the newly cut edge. Set a circular saw to cut 1/2 inch deep and complete the cut following the marked line. To complete the cut, use a utility knife, cutting from the side of the pre-sloped Ubertile shower pan to reveal the 1/2 inch by 1/2 inch channel. Using the included lubricant, apply entire contents onto the plastic mating surface of the Ubertile pre-sloped shower pan. Ensure no contaminants or dirt contact the mating surface. Test the fitment of the Ubertile shower pan before proceeding. Mark onto the subfloor to provide a guide where to spread the thinset mortar. Mix the thinset mortar using the maximum amount of water allowed by the manufacturer. Apply thinset mortar to the stainless steel support plate. Use a 1/4 inch by 3/16 inch V-notch trowel to spread the thinset onto the stainless steel support plate, being careful not to contaminate the ABS drain body with thinset mortar. Then apply thinset mortar to the subfloor. Industry standard is to key in a flat layer of thinset onto the subfloor prior to spreading with the notched side of the trowel. With a 3/8 inch by 3/8 inch square notched trowel, spread the thinset mortar onto the floor, combing uniformly in one direction towards the shortest length of the shower. This is important because it will allow the air to escape when the shower pan is installed, otherwise voids or air pockets could be trapped under the shower pan. On the underside of the Ubertal pre-sloped shower pan, spread in a thin, flat layer of thinset mortar using the flat side of the trowel. With the thinset mortar still fresh, place the Ubertal pre-sloped shower onto the ABS drain body without contaminating the drain mating area. Then firmly press into place. Walk on the shower pan to ensure the mortar is compressed and no air pockets are present. With the thinset mortar still wet, place weight on all four quadrants of the Ubertal pre-sloped shower pan until the thinset mortar has cured. For example, you can use boxes of tile or bags of thinset as weights. Insert the tightening ring into the opening of the ABS drain body. Turn the tightening ring clockwise using a flathead screwdriver to gently lock into position. The locked position is indicated when the arrows of the tightening ring line up with the markings on the ABS drain body. Perform a flood test to verify you have correctly installed the products. The drain grate holder comes pre-threaded onto the weeping nut. By turning the assembled weeping nut and grate holder, you can vertically adjust for a tile thickness from 5.8 up to 13 millimeters. Apply dollops of UberSeal onto the four yellow markings on the ABS drain body. Do not apply excessive UberSeal as you do not want to clog the drain's weeping holes. Place the assembled weeping nut and grate holder into the fresh UberSeal. With the UberSeal still fresh, the grate holder can be rotated and adjusted for your tile layout. Place the drain grate into the grate holder. The shower pan is now ready for UberBald installation. Wait 24 hours for the UberSeal to cure before the installation of tiles or flood testing. UberTile offers multiple accessories such as waterproof niches, shower seats, and more. For more information on the available accessories, visit www.ubertile.com. Waterproof, efficient and customizable, the UberTile shower system is a reliable solution for building a waterproof shower.